Rovers. Good opening set from Featherstone Rovers. Finn dabs a little kick through. It comes back to him. Was the ball played at back to one, says the referee. I'm not sure Finn knew it. But anyway, Rovers will get the ball back with a drop out underneath the post. Still back inside their own 30. Oh, he's broken through as Finnegan. And he's around Liam Hardman. Cocaine across and Liam Finn with a good tackle. Sheffield goal left to Yeary, who has to bend down to his toes to pick it up. He got a good ball away to his wingman. There's a Rovers man down, but play goes on. Here's Hurst. He's held up, I think, by the Rovers defenders. So they'll go back 10 metres. Off the field for Eagles. As Anderson goes in. And Hurst goes in for the first points of the afternoon. Kane. And he tries to get under a couple of tacklers. Stringer gets him down eventually. And the touch to his own, waving the flag. And probably for interference again, Mitch Stringer. Using the air as he tried to break free from the tackle, I think is the call. Stringer comes off in the meantime as Brown strikes the ball. This time he's good. Here's Saxton. Saxton's the Eagles half of the field, but only just. Plays it to Neverton. He picks it up one-handed and goes to his right. Brings Stuart Dickens back on the inside. He finds Hardman. He finds Saxton. And Saxton's going to go in the post. I'm not sure what all that was about from Finnegan here. Leading with a feint into Saxton if he scored the try. Supporting each other. Here's Finn. Takes it up himself. Brown brings him down. Rovers 15 metres away, fifth and last. Ball's with Eckler. He gives it some height. Oh, it comes down low with the. And that's Finnegan. It is. Good footwork from Finnegan. And it's going to be a length for a field score. Then Finnegan will put his arm in the air. And then plants the ball down. Good leg pump. Gets to within 6 metres of Eagles territory. We're in there now from Neverton, who finds Equiff on the inside. He gets the ball away back to Saxton. Good footwork from Saxton. Beats the first man. Then gets the pass away. It looked like it might have been four, but I think it might have come off an Eagles hand. Well, not so, says Mr. Thomason. Finn picks that ball up from his feet. Here's Hardman. Bostock to Smeaton, turns back inside. Yeary tickles him round the jaw. And Rovers get the penalty. Just lazy that from Yeary, no malice in it. Just kicking from dummy half. Smith. But as ever, Saxton well positioned. Collects the ball himself. And returns it well, out of the 30, gets the offload away to Hardman, hits him on the side of the head, but he collects it. And now here's Kane after a good ball from Eckler. Kane trying to fight the players off. Oh, great work from Ben Kane in at the corner. Boy, that needed scoring. Thompson's got a knock there on his elbow that he had strapped up after his first stint. Rovers get the ball away. Kane somehow gets the ball away to Kane. Oh, he runs that same angle that we saw last week, but this time Woodcock manages to stop him. But he gets a quick play of the ball. Here's Andy Kane. Andy Kane just on the field, he's over the line. But he hasn't got the ball down. Left hand. Ball goes wide, Worthington checks back inside, checks a player off. Oh, he's over the line, it's going to be a try. Greg Worthington. Finn takes a line on himself. Fifth and last. Kane kicks over for himself. He might get on the end of it as well here. Maybe he has got on the end of it. Finn. There's some kick pressure on him. He's still going forward somehow. He's got the ball away. Kane, clever kick. Kane! Andy Kane! good offload to Benke Kane. To Sam Smeaton. Oh, good change of pace from Smeaton. He's got one of his inside. Fancy and Hardman. Oh, not catch Hardman. Under the post he goes. Great second half performance from Featherstone Rovers. It's now 32-12. And let me tell you. Thought he'd seen a gap there. He's got away from some defenders anyway. That's a wrench around his neck. That's ridiculous play that by Menzies. That is absolutely shocking. And there goes the ultra. So effectively Featherstone Rovers have won the league here today. Okay, mathematically it could change next week. I'll show my bottom in front of the camera if it does.